up, what's good? So welcome back to another episode of The Blind Spot. So today is an indoor product shoot with my shoes. So you can do this at home with your cartolinos, with your lights, and whatsoever your table. So hindi naman kailangan na cartolina, but it's a good exercise, no? So, and it's also not exclusive for sneakers lang. So you can use it with your toys, your products, or your shirts, or your whatever. Kung ano man. I'll try a shirt one next episode. So since quarantine tayo ngayon, ito ginawa ko, no? I took photos of my shoes, nilinis ko siya ng todo. And sa totoo lang, it's challenging pala. Hindi siya ganun kadali, hindi siya biro-biro. So what I did was I took photos of my shoes in different angles, in a creative way, in a presentable way, in a usually yung mga corporate catalog way. So what I did was I used a cartolina yellow para medyo pop at black. Pop siya sa black. So here's an example, so mga detail shots, mga close-up, mga angles. So it's a good exercise for you to do. And also I use this Godox AD200 Pro. Isa siyang strobe light. So hindi ko na ginamitan ng any filter whatsoever. Rekta. So flash ang ginawa ko. So medyo hindi ko na control yung light. Yung strength lang or yung lakas. Basta, it's a good practice kasi you're adjusting to anything that you have right now, which is something that you will do in the industry or when you're doing client work. Kasi may mga times na kulang yung gamit mo or you're gonna adjust with what you have as of that moment. So when I did this shoot, I had options though. I had the flash and also yung bulb. So I used the bulb, tas nag-reflector na lang ako para mas maging soft yung likod na part ng shoot or ng shot. And also I used the Selens. By the way, thank you Selens for sending the tripod. I will review this when I get to go outside kasi hindi ko siya magagawa ngayon dito and para mas ma-highlight ko siya. Anyway, here is the shoes na favorite ko. Here are my shoes na favorite ko talaga. Na yung blue. So I use these plastic chains na nabili ko sa Divisoria. And sobrang natuwa ako kasi, you know, meron ako accessories na nagagamit for my shoes. At nagbe-blend siya sa characteristic ng shot. So I have to learn pa yung colors nito. I'll do another one soon. And also, ito naman, I use the platform yung table. So kung wala kayong cartolina or kung ano man, you can use the table that you have at home or probably the floor, the cement. Usual naman yun, mga flat lay. So what I do suggest is when you're taking photos, take photos of the details as well. Close up, hindi lang yung sobrang kita lahat or whatsoever. Play with the angles. And also, take note of some details na syempre ayaw mo na madumi. So linisin mo siya. So like what I did here, nililinis ko yung buong shoes bago ko siya na-shoot. And also, play around with the concepts, no? So, try to get outside the box when you're shooting products. Kasi syempre, hindi mo naman madidirect yan. You're the one who's posing it. Like what I did before sa toys. So, I'm gonna do a toy photography episode then for you guys that has action figures or kung ano man na collectible at home para matry nyo rin siya. At malibang kayo habang quarantine tayo. So, ayun, I hope you guys are safe at home. There are a lot of things going on in the world right now and sobrang toxic din misa sa social media. And I hope you guys are finding ways to like get yourself busy and avoid toxicity in the social media platforms. So, ayun, find ways to get busy, create, and try to hone some skills that you're not familiar with. And ayun, also guys, if you guys are at home, don't forget that you can also help when you're at home. You can help our frontliners, the people who are trying their best to solve all of this issues when it comes to pandemic, economy, government, or whatsoever. So I wish I can provide you some links, but I'll try to verify them first. But if you guys can do some research of your own, marami-raming fundraisers out there na legit na tumutulong sa mga frontliners natin to provide PPEs, essentials, goods, foods, and everything that they need while they're doing their job to help us be safe from COVID-19. So I hope you guys are safe at home, and yeah, enjoy this video and see you next time. Peace.